You're welcome. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you finally in person.
Thank you so much.
Long history, as you mentioned in your talk there. It's been nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Very friendly.
Help us to save it in on the continent.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much for your people, parliamentarians, and thank you. You've been already.
Yes, we were there and in Borodjana.
Opportunity to for this support and
to really convey the solidarity of the Icelandic peoples with the Ukrainian people.
About your parliamentarians, about everything. What is
during the Council of Europe? We thought it was even more important to come and to see for ourselves the situation.